Hi and welcome. Today we are going to learn how to make an intro in a movie maker. A very simple intro. I prepare for you 8 templates to use in your projects. I will provide a download link in the description, so be sure to check it out. So let's go. Let's first import our template. Okay, I got this one template. Just click open. And if we hit play, we can see our template. It's moving, and the goal is to make the text over here so we can make R, and also to add some music. As you can see, our template is a bit blank at the beginning, so we just want to cut it a bit over here. Just double click on it and position yourself where you want to cut it over here. I just click split and delete this first part. Okay. And now we want our text to appear over here, so we can just go over here, go to home and click caption to add caption, and let's enter some text here. Movie maker intro. Okay, just be sure to change the color of it, so be black. Okay. I'll just put this a little bit bigger so we can see it better, and to be in the middle of it. Okay, over here, just like that. If I hit play, for example, over here, bam, we have this. It's a bit aggressive, so we just want to add some effects. Just double click on your this text over here and add some effects, for example, over here. Nice, nice. This is look good. This looks good. Just hit play. And this is it. And this is it. One thing only, we just need to add some music. So I just click over here and add music. I prepared earlier, nothing special. And let's hear it. Nice, not bad, not bad. Okay, just one final touch. We need to add some fade out to our music, so that we don't have that crude cut in the end. So let's say just to be fast. And if I hit it play again, let's hear it. And this is it. This is our simple intro. I prepared, as I said, 8 templates, including this one, so you can use it. And this is it. Very simple method how you make a movie maker intro. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you like this. And be good and have a nice day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.